at Hollywood Boulevard, right here in the heart of Hollywood. Mike Jerick, your host on Sci-Fi Buzz here on the Sci-Fi Channel. Interrupting programming for just a little bit because you know what we've been doing. We've been hanging out with all the people in line for Star Wars Special Edition, one of the first screenings across America of this movie, and we want to grab some people as they come out of one of the first screenings. What'd you think?
It was good.
How many times have you seen this film, though, in your life?
This was 185.
Oh, man.
I saw the first one. Wasn't this good? This is way, better.
Seriously, though, what made it better?
The sound, the picture, the quality, the negatives, the way everything was spliced together. Oh, my God. Incredible.
Much better. Yeah, much, much better.
Why was it better?
Well, because...
It's the same movie.
No. Because back then, they didn't have as much special effects. You got to understand, George Lucas didn't have the money to spend on it. And now he was able to clean it up, turn it into the more the experience that he wanted. Yeah. I mean, you got to understand, half the scenes in there, there'd be, like, only half the stormtroopers. Whereas now, there was 10 times the Empire and... You could tell the difference between the two powers. The Rebel Force was just nothing compared to the Empire, and yet we were able to beat them and defeat them through their exploited turmoil.
Are you on medication?
No, I'm not, but I'm excited because I've never done this before.
Now, are you going to go back and see it again?
Oh, yeah, I'll see all three of them. I got tickets for all three shows.
You stand online again?
Oh, yes, definitely. Yeah. I was here since 5 o'clock. Well, no, actually 2 o'clock when me and my brother-in-law got here.
This morning?
The afternoon,
Okay, well, cool.
Can't be that long, but hey.
Medication isn't that strong.
Yeah, no. I wish it was.
Okay, cool. Thanks a lot for being here. Appreciate
you.
Okay, see you next time. Yep. Now, the next time will be, February the 25th for The Empire Strikes Back. I'm sure we'll be. Is it February 20th?
Yeah.
And he would know. You know, maybe I'm the one on medication. I'll see you back here in a little bit.